From today, I'm going to make it the responsibility of this government to find a job for every American who wants one. If you've ever seen the look on somebody's face the day that they finally get a job, I've had some experience with this. They look like they could fly. And it's not about the paycheck. It's about respect. It's about looking in the mirror and knowing that you've done something valuable with your day. And if one person can start to feel that way, and another person, then pretty soon all these other problems that we're facing may not seem so impossible. You don't really know how much you can do until you stand up and decide to try.